In this lesson, we're doing the Eskrima 10 count Witik with a knife. The Witik, as you know, strikes the point and pulls back. Then from the side, back from the front again. Done slowly so that you can get the movements. Hits the point and pulls back.